Good morning students, let's start revision chapter number 4, negative numbers and integers, okay? Now question number 3, write 5 negative integers greater than minus 6. Write 5 negative integers, which integers it has asked? Negative integers, okay? Greater than minus 6. Now suppose I will draw your number line singer, here it is 0, minus 1. Minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. Now, what it is ascribed for negative integer greater than minus 6. Now, which are the integers greater than minus 6? Minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1. These are the negative integers greater than minus 6. So, which are the negative integers greater than minus 6? Minus 5. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2 and minus 1. These are the integers. These are the negative integers greater than minus 6. Okay, greater than minus 6. Now let's see next question. Write 5 negative integer less than minus 12. Negative integer less than minus 12, okay? Less than minus 12. So, which integers will come less than minus 12? Minus 13, minus 14, minus 15, minus 16, minus 17, and so on. These all the integers are less than minus 12. See, minus 13, minus 14, minus 15, minus 16, minus 17. These all the integers are less than minus 12. Don't write here less than minus 12. So, minus 11, minus 10, minus 9, minus 8. These are the greater than minus 12. Okay. So, minus 13, minus 14, minus 15, minus 16, minus 17. These integers are less than minus 12. Let's see question number 6. Arrange the following sets of integer in ascending order. Now what is meant by ascending order? Ascending order means what? Small to big. Ascending order means what? Small to big. So negative integers are smaller than positive integers. So first we'll see the negative integers. Okay. Now minus 3, minus 7, minus 2. In this which is smallest? Minus 7 is the smallest. Okay. So, tick mark for these first. Okay, we have written this. Then, which number will come? Minus 3. Okay, after that, which number will come? Minus 2. Okay, then after that, 0 will come. Okay, 0. And at last, 12 will come. So, we got ascending order, small to big. Okay, small to big. Let's solve question number 7. Arrange the following sets of integers in descending order. Now what is mean by descending order? Descending order means big to small. Descending order means big to small. So which are the greater numbers? Positive integers are greater. Okay. So first we will see the positive integers 15, 8. Okay. Now in 15 and 8, 15 is the greater. So 15 is the greatest number. Mark for that. Then which number will come? 8. 8. Then 0 is greater than all negative integers. So 0 will come. Okay. 0. Then which number will come? Minus 2. Okay. Minus 2. Then minus 10. You can draw the number line and you can check this. Okay. Then next minus 13. Okay, at last minus 13. So, see, big to small means descending order. Descending order means what? Big to small. So, question number 9. Subtract 211 from minus 315. From minus 315. From minus 315 means from this number we are going to subtract these numbers. So, minus 315 will come first. Okay, subtract, so minus 211. Understood? Subtract 211 from minus 315. 315 from minus 315, so this number will come first. Subtract, so give here minus 7, 211. Now solve this. See, minus minus plus, minus minus plus. So do addition of these both the numbers. 5 plus 1, 6. 1 plus 1, 2. 3 plus 2, 5. And for answer, negative sign. See, both the numbers have negative sign. So for answer, negative sign. Okay. Now let's see question number 10. Subtract minus 15 from 25. See, from 25. What question we have got? Subtract minus 15 from 25. From this number, we are going to subtract this number. So 25 we have to write first, because we are going to subtract from 25. Na? So 25 we have to write first. Subtract, so give minus sign. Minus 15. Okay. Now you will ask, madam, you are already given minus 15. Why this minus sign? See, what is the question? Subtract minus 15 from 25. From 25. So first I have written 25. Okay. Subtract. So minus sign. And this is given number. Minus 15. Okay. Now what we will do? We will open the bracket first. So 25 write as it is. Okay. Minus minus. Plus, we are going to open the bracket. So here we have to change the sign. Minus minus plus. Plus 15 will come. Okay. Now both the numbers have positive sign. See, here there is no sign, means plus sign. So plus plus plus. So do addition of this both the numbers. 5 plus 5, 10. 1 carry. 2 plus 1, 3. And 1 carry means 4. So what answer we got? 40. Now see, both the numbers have positive sign. So for answer also, positive sign is 40 only the answer. Fill the box by smaller than, greater than, or is equal in the following statements to make them true. Okay, now in that first one question. Minus 8 plus minus 12. Here it is given box. Minus 30 plus 10. Means we have to check here. Greater, smaller, or it is equal. Okay. So, first we will solve this side. So, we will open the bracket first. See, out of bracket there is no sign, means it is plus. So, plus minus minus. First we are going to open the bracket. So, plus minus minus. Now, plus, see here, plus minus minus. So, what will get? Minus 12. Okay, first we are going to solve this side. Minus minus plus. Minus minus plus. So, do the addition of these both the numbers. 12 plus 8, 20. Okay. And for answer, here which sign will come? Negative sign, because both the numbers have negative sign. See, both the numbers have negative sign. So, for answer also, negative sign. Okay. Now, we'll solve this side. I will put here box. Solve this side. Again, this side also, first we are going to open the bracket. Okay, see, out of the bracket there is no sign, means positive sign. So plus minus minus, so here will come minus 30. Okay, see here, plus sign. So, and for here, for 10 there is no sign, means plus. So plus plus plus, so plus 10. Okay, now see, minus plus minus minus plus minus. So subtract 10 from 30, what will get? 20. And now, in this, what which sign we have to give here? Greater number sign. Now hide the sign of the numbers. Which is greater number, 30 or 10? 30 is greater, and 30 has negative sign. So for answer also, negative sign. Now if you will observe here, both the sides we got minus 20. Yes, see, here also we got minus 20. Here also we got minus 20. So both are same. So both are same, so equal. Okay, so is equal to sign, put here. Okay, let's solve question number 13. Fine. In that, this first question, minus 8 minus into bracket minus 15 minus 10. Now first, what we are going to do? We are going to open the bracket first. So open the bracket. See, minus 8 as it is. See, we are going to open the bracket. Minus minus plus. So plus 15 will come. Minus minus plus, we are going to open the bracket. minus minus plus. Okay, minus 10. Now what we'll do? First we'll solve these numbers. Okay. Now if you will see minus 8 plus 15, minus plus. What we are going to do? Minus plus minus we are going to do, means we are going to subtract 8 from 15. What will get? Subtract 8 from 15, 7. Okay, 7 we got, 7. Okay, 7 we got. Then for answer which side we have to give? Greater number sign. Now hide the sign of these. Which is greater, 15 or 8? 15 is greater and 15 has positive sign. So for answer also positive sign means plus 7 or only 7 also you can write. Now which number will take? Minus 10. First we solve for these both the numbers. So minus 10 will take down as it is. Okay. Now plus minus, minus. So subtract 7 from 10. What will get answer? 3. Subtract 7 from 10. What will get answer? 3. Now hide the sign. Which is greater? 10 is greater and 10 has negative sign. So for answer also negative sign. Always greater number sign we have to give for the answer. Now hide the sign. Which is greater? 10 is greater. So minus sign we have to give for the answer. Okay. Now let's see question B. In this example, minus 60 minus into bracket minus 58 minus into bracket minus 2. First we are going to open the bracket. Okay. So open the bracket. Minus 60 as it is. Okay. Now see here, minus minus plus. We have to do here plus. Why? We have to change the sign because we are going to open the bracket here. So minus minus plus. So plus 58. Okay, minus minus plus, so plus 2. We are going to open the bracket, so change its sign. Okay, minus minus plus. Now what we'll do? We'll think for these both the numbers. Don't think for this third number first. Okay, first we'll see for these both the numbers. Now minus plus minus minus plus minus, so subtract 58 from 60. What we'll get? 2. What we will get? 2. Okay, now 2 we got here. Now in these both the numbers, which is greater number? 60 is the greater. 60 and 58. In these both the numbers, which is greater number? 60 is the greater and 60 has negative sign. So for answer also negative sign. Okay, means greater number sign we have to give it for the answer. Now 60 and 58, just we have to see. 60 and 58. In 60 and 58, which is greater? 60 is the greater. And 60 has negative sign. So for answer also negative sign. Or if you will not understand by this, we hide the sign. Which is greater? 60 is greater. And 60 has negative sign. So for answer also negative sign. Plus 2. Okay. Now minus plus minus. So subtract 2 from 2. What will get?